Me too. Thanks, Sheriff. Kevin, thank you for your staff being here tonight. We really do appreciate it. And as this goes on, we're gonna need them more and more, so thank you. All right, clerk's report.
Nothing at this time, Chairman.
Thank you, Mr. Norman. County manager's report.
Mr. Chairman, after discussing with zoning director Randy Andrews, and after several meetings where we ran out of time trying to combine the zoning and the commission meetings, I would ask that the board consider holding the future Board of Adjusted meetings and planning and zoning meetings on the third Monday of each month at 6 p.m. If that is your.
Okay. Yeah, I think this would be a good thing, because that way they don't run into our regular meetings and.
This will be only if we have issues to resolve. I mean, it won't be a definite meeting. It's only if there's something to be done.
Yeah, only if there's something to be done. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, Mr. Chairman.
Yes, sir.
I do want to speak on this. That's fine, but I think we need to get another group to do the other part. I don't think we need to be doing both of these. So we're gonna have to find some other people if we gotta pay them. But this board, that need to be the board, two boards at one time. Because it doesn't look too transparent when you do that. That's just me. If the other commissioners don't want to do that, that's fine, but I don't think it's gonna be good.
I think it'd be.
Because even some of the stuff we had tonight, we stood as one board, then we came back as another board. I think that doesn't have enough transparency to it. I think we're gonna have to find a way to get another board other than us being the same board.
And it should be comprised of someone from each of our districts.
Yes, sir.
And we need to find and vet those people out and try to figure out who we can put together as a board, so.
Could I, and I think that's what the commissioner wanted to say, but just to be clear, then I would like to hear from each of you all with a recommendation from your district. Is that what I'm hearing, or?
I think so. I think that would be moving forward.
Absolutely. And we would like, certainly would like for some of them to have some backgrounds to help us, that they don't, they already have some things that they can do to bring to the room. So I think that if each of us would look for somebody to take that role, it would be helpful.
Mr. Sexton just reminded me, we will have to make some ordinance changes, so it may take a week or two to advertise and so forth. But we'll begin the process and put in motion as quickly as we can.
And I did talk to Randy about it earlier, and so he thought it was a good idea too. You know, and I know it's gonna take a little bit of time to process that, but we need to get that done as soon as we can.
Yes, sir.
All right, what do y'all think about the request to reschedule the future board meetings?
Perhaps we should table that. It's a different group. They may find it a different night.
Okay, that sounds good. Is that okay with board table it?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right.
Next, Mr. Chairman, that's the board to consider approving.